Welcome back to my channel Score and Shine. In this video, I'll be telling you all about tobacco, which is an important commercial crop. Well, it belongs to the family Solanaceae and its origin is seen from tropical America, but its cultivation in India is introduced by Portuguese and it is sensitive to waterlogging. And seeds of tobacco is positively photoblastic. Positively photoblastic in the sense where the germination of the seeds is influenced by the light. And nicotine content in tobacco is produced in roots and stored in leaves. Remember, it is produced in roots and stored in leaves. And here comes the two major species of tobacco which is grown or cultivated in India, and that is Nicotiana tabacum and Nicotiana rustica. While comparing these two, the plant height of Nicotiana tabacum is 150 to 250 cm and nicotine content varies between 0.5 to 5.5%, and it is mostly grown in light soils, and transplanting is done after 7 to 9 weeks and harvesting is done by priming where the mature leaves are harvested, and it is used in smoking and chewing. While coming on to Nicotiana rustica, plant height is 90 to 120 cm and nicotine content varies between 3.5 to 8%, and it is mostly grown in heavy soils, and transplanting is done after 5 to 6 weeks and harvesting is done by stalk cutting, and it is used in hookah, chewing and snuff. And while coming on to seed rate, seeds require is 2.5 to 3 kg of seeds per hectare, and the most critical stage for irrigation is topping. Now let me tell you the important operations or practices done in tobacco, and that is topping, desuckering, priming and curing. Topping is the removal of the floral heads with or without the upper top leaves of the plant. And topping is mainly done to improve the size and the quality of the leaves. And the next is desuckering. Nearly after 7 days of topping, auxiliary buds start growing which further branch and develop. And hence removal of such auxiliary buds or suckers is called as the desuckering. And the main purpose of doing both topping and desuckering is to increase the size of the leaves and to divert the energy and the nutrients from the floral heads to the leaves. And the next is priming. Removal of the mature leaves from the plant is called as priming, and the entire harvesting needs 5 to 6 priming. And the next is curing. Drying of leaves to remove the moisture content is called as curing, and this is done to impart required color, texture and aroma. In India, there are two major types of tobacco, and that is flue-cured Virginia type and the next is non-Virginia type. In flue-cured Virginia type, where the tobacco is cured using heated air and it is used in cigarettes, and it is the most exportable type and it covers nearly 30% of area and 20% of production. And the non-Virginia type, which is used in bidi, hookah and chewing tobacco, where it covers 70% of area and 80% of production. And sodic soil is unfit or not suitable for the cultivation or growing of tobacco because the plants absorb chloride ions, which results in the poor burning quality of the leaves, and hence sodic soil is strictly avoided for the cultivation of tobacco. And the most suitable soil is the mild acidic soil, where it is the best for the production of the superior quality leaves, and hence for the production of superior quality leaves of tobacco, mild acidic soil can be used. And the next is tobacco burning quality is related to the K content, and Central Tobacco Research Institute is located in Rajahmundry and Tobacco Board is located in Guntur, Andhra Pradesh. And the important varieties are Godavari Special, Bhagyalakshmi, Meenakshi and Erumai Kappal, etc. And the next is mutant varieties are Jayashree and Bhavya, and the hybrid is GTH1, which is the first hybrid of tobacco. Well, coming on to curing methods, there are numerous curing methods like flue curing, rack curing, ground or sun curing, pit curing and fire curing. In flue curing, tobacco is kept in the enclosed bands and heated by using hot air, and flue cured tobacco is used in making cigarettes. And the next is rack curing, where the leaves are tied and placed in racks and dried, and rack cured tobacco is used in cigar, cheroot and chewing. And the next is ground or sun curing, where it is dried in sun, and ground or sun cured tobacco is used in hookah and snuff. And next is pit curing, where pits are used for drying of the leaves, and pitcured tobacco is used in chewing. And the next is fire curing, where in fire curing, smoke from the low burning fire comes out and it dries the leaves, where you can see smoky aroma and flavor. And fire cured tobacco is used in bidi, snuff, chewing and hookah. And the important weed found in tobacco is Orobanche species or broom rape, which is the total or hollow root parasite, which is the important plant parasite in the tobacco field. And the next is important diseases and insect pests. Well, coming on to diseases, tobacco mosaic virus is an important disease. And the next is tobacco leaf curl, where white fly acts as the vector in the transmission of tobacco leaf curl. And while coming on to insect pests, cutworm Sporoptera litura is an important insect pest, and cigarette beetle, which is a storage pest, Lasioderma sericoni, is an important pest in tobacco. And that's all for today. Thanks for watching. Hope you like this video. Do like, share and subscribe. If you're watching for the first time, don't forget to click the bell icon too. And you can also join to my Telegram channel, Score and Shine. I'll keep the link of the channel in description. You can go check it out there. Thank you so much. Thanks for watching.